Hey, PA260 and Shay community, Katie Lee here, on another gorgeous walk midday, really taking advantage of this February fitness month. And I was just actually contemplating about this big misnomer or this misconception that I still battle with to this day, and I have ever since I started taking my personalized fitness to the next level through PA260 and Shay. And that really is this whole mindset I have around fitness as being unenjoyable, as being something I don't want to do that makes me feel hot and sweaty and sore and tired and exhausted. And I really have no desire to feel that way. And how that's really where my mind used to stay is in that spot when I would think about fitness. It would be like, oh, well, I don't want to feel hot and sweaty, and I don't want to feel exhausted, and I don't want to feel tired. So, nah, I'll give that a miss. Thank you. But when I started on my fitness journey, using personalized health and understanding how important it is to move my body in the way my body is designed because of my wider stature, because of my more pronounced muscular structure, and how I'm just a denser type of body type. That when I move the way that body type is designed to be moved, the feelings I get are completely different. And the feelings that I get after I move my body are elation and joy and excitement and happiness. And that's actually the end result of the exercise. And so it's been such a learning journey for me to actually focus on how I want to feel. And when I focus on how I want to feel and think about that, it's I want to feel those feelings of joy, of elation, of feeling on top of things, of feeling organized, of feeling motivated, of feeling inspired. And when I actually drill it back and reverse engineer that of what's the best way for me to feel those things, it usually involves getting out there and doing something like physical. So going for a walk out in nature, going for a hike, or even going out in the yard. Hey, Vivi, feel the same way, just love how I feel after and during exercise. Yes, exactly, right? So it's the feelings that you're getting after the fact that actually are a hormonal response and endorphins are flowing, like it's a biological fact this happens. When you focus on that end result of what you want to feel, it's the physical exercise is just a tool or a process on how to get there. So it's not about focusing on in the moment how you might be feeling and focusing on that negative, hot and sweaty and exhausted and all those negative things. It's focusing on, oh, I want to feel happiness and I want to feel excited and I want to feel bouncy and I want to feel like I'm enjoying myself. That's what you want to focus on, and that's what you get once you actually go and do the fitness itself. And so it's been a real big mind shift for me around the negative talk that I have around fitness and understanding that it's just this stuck place that my mind gets to of branding all fitness as that label of being something negative, when there's so many different types of fitness and there's so many different ways that I can move my body, and it's just finding the ways that my body is designed to move so that I do feel good about it. I do feel elated. I do feel in flow and I feel excited because my body feels great when I do those things, like heavy lifting, for example. My body does not feel great when I do marathon running. Ugh. But some people love it and their body is designed for it, and that's absolutely okay too. So it's really just tuning into how you want to feel and then how you can best achieve that for yourself. And it's going to look different for all of us. That's what's so cool about personalized health and understanding our personalized needs is, we've all got the same general needs as needing fitness or needing to move our bodies or needing to feel good, but it's how we get there that's so different. And that the variety of that just gets me excited. I love seeing how different people achieve that for themselves. So I just wanted to offer that little mind switch today. And we're going into the weekend, and if you're feeling like you really want to focus on how you want to feel this weekend, that just think about those feelings, think about how you do want to feel in your body, and think about what you need to do to get your body to that state. How do you need to move your body? What are you doing when you feel that way? And go out and do that. Just move. Just get up and move a little bit more to really help shift your mindset around that. And it's amazing the flow that comes along with that. So I hope that's helpful. I'm out here moving my body in the way that I love to move it, going on this hike on another beautiful midday, prioritizing some movement halfway through the day so I can just power on into the afternoon and feel all the joy and all the happiness that I want to feel this afternoon. So I hope the very best for you. Hope you have an amazing rest of your day. Hope that you get out and you're able to move a little bit more to feel the way that you want to feel. Okay, everyone, see you on the next one.